We start off tonight with a camper fire that left one person dead. It happened at Lone Star RV Park on Lone Mountain Boat Dock Road in Claiborne County around 5 this morning. The victim was identified as 26-year-old Thomas Massengill. His body was taken to Knoxville for an autopsy. The New Tazewell and Tazewell Volunteer Fire Department helped Springdale Fire put out this fire. The Claiborne County Sheriff's Office says it is believed to be accidental.